Guys, quick video on short grip striking against the wall. When you're short grip, your pencil hand stays in the same place, same position. So long, full length strike, me, my pencil hand here, like this. Short grip, still pencil hand is nearest to the knuckle. Okay, so what we're doing is, the first one is, keep your feet square to the wall, right side, left side. Right side, left side. And a flick of the wrist, square on. The next progression would be, turn to the side, turn to the side, turn to the side, turn to the side, turn to the side. So we're changing our feet around every time we strike, okay? Thanks guys.